tomorrow's the 4th of July. But we're kicking off the celebration tonight with fireworks at the marina. It's gonna be a scorcher.
Lights up on Washington Heights, up at the break of day. I wake up and I got this little punk I gotta chase away. Pop the grape at the crack of dawn, sing while I wipe down the awning. Hey, all the morning.
I scope it agua, bancha, china, cherry, strawberry. And just for today, I got my mate.
Oye, pero, ¿qué es lo que me mean?
Como siempre, señor Snavi.
Snobby, and you probably never heard my name. Reports of my fame are greatly exaggerated, exacerbated by the fact that my syntax is highly complicated, cause I emigrated from a single great little place in the Caribbean, Dominican Republic. I love it, Jesus, I'm jealous of it, and we are back. Ever since my folks passed on, I haven't gone back.
Oh, five sugars. I'm the number one earner.
What?
The fastest learner.
What?
The boss can't keep me on the damn back burner.
Yes, he can.
I'm making moves. I'm making deals. But guess what?
What?
You still ain't got no skills.
Hard and hard.
Vanessa, show up, yo. Hey, little homie, don't get so upset.
Man.
Tell Vanessa how you feel. Buy the girl a meal on the real, or you ain't got no skills. Take a walk outside, you look exhausted, lost, don't let life slide. The whole hood is struggling, yeah, times are tight, but you're stuck to this corner like a streetlight.
Yeah, I'm a streetlight choking on the heat. The world spins around as I'm frozen to my seat. The people that I know, I'll keep on rolling down the street. But every day is different, so I'm switching up the beat. My parents gave me nothing, we got a little more to show before. At least we got the score. It's all about the legacy they left to me. It's destiny. And one day I'll be on a beach in sunny Riding Texas.
In the heights, I hang my flag upon display.
Sell Twinkies.
Ha! Sell? I'll give them away for free. I'm the Robin Hood of El Barrio.
Hey!
Nina Rosario, what is up?
Jet lag, I haven't slept all night.
It's the watermelon of my heart.
Congratulations on your first year at Stanford University.
It felt like 10.
Oh, you just missed your parents.
I'm here to see you guys.
So, did you kick some college ass?
I got mine handed to me on a silver platter, but...
You knew your ABCs when you were 6 months old.
You registered half this block to vote.
The future mayor of Nueva York.
Hey, yo, miss. I want to be your campaign manager. Recognize this face?
Look who's a grown-ass man.
Check out the goatee, right?
That's fridge grease.
Why are you so jealous of my skills?
Get back to work. Stop by later.
Yeah. Those recipes you sent me are my survival kit.
I had to make sure you had a taste of home. Bueno, come inside. I have your sandwichito ready.
I'll be in a second.
I'll go turn the fan on.
Respira. Y si pierdes mi
spine. Smile for the neighbors, everything's fine, everything's cool. Standard reply, lots of tests, lots of papers, smile, wave goodbye, and pray to the sky. Oh God, what will my parents say? Can I go in there and say, I know that I'm letting you down? Nina.
Attention! I know it's hot outside, but I don't want to see any drivers without a tire. Thank you, this is Rosario.
Kami, how can you be stressed when Monica's home?
The mechanic called. He won't touch another engine till we pay for last month.
I'll just get a little engine grease on my hands.
Why? So you can hurt your back again?
You used to think I was sexy when I fixed cars.
Before all that mileage. Mira, Uptown Investment Group.
Another developer. It's not an offer, it's an insult.
Regency Bank. We're behind on all these payments. We need an emergency loan.
Yeah, we'll go to the bank manager Monday.
This can't wait, Bobby.
The dispatcher called out.
I can cover the radio.
You don't speak Spanish.
5 years with these drivers?
You're not Latino.
How much English did you speak when you started here? Benny is an honorary Latino.
We got a new voice rocking the heat wave
today. Just from point A to point B.
I got your back. Check 1, 2, 3. Check 1, 2, 3. This is Benny on the dispatch. Yo, attention, yo, attention. It's Benny and I'd like to mention I'm on the microphone this morning. Honk your horn if you want it. Okay, we got traffic on the west side. Get off at 79, take the left side. Over the side drive, and you might slide. West End's your best friend if you catch the lines. And don't take the vegan. And your appearance to see the town this weekend. Sorry, Dominican, take 87, you ain't getting back in again.
Hold up a minute.
Hey, hey.
Nina, they're home today.
Any sign?
Your folks, they're on their way.
Anyway,
it's good to see your face. Hold up a minute, wait, you used to run this dispatch, right?
Once or twice.
Check the technique, yo. There's a traffic accident, I have to mention. At the end of the second, that the man I'm not taking back is gonna let you sit. I take it a real stuck in the rubber, riding on 192nd. There's a double record bus, but now it's up. Oh, we got a special guest.
Benny.
I
need
a letter from the year out west.
Benny.
What would you like, cause you look mad stressed.
Doctor's appointment.
Mijo, we
Would you take medical advice from a man named Dr. Gross?
As long as you're taking your medicine.
Abuela. Pero abuela.
It makes my heart work better, but in return it gives me headaches. Imagínate. With what those pills cost, I can get myself a good facelift. Sácalo de aquí, mételo pa' acá. Sácalo de aquí, mételo pa' acá.
Who hooked it up? Ice Club Country Cola Champagne.
Put that on your tab. You owe me $5,300.
Oh, snobby. I think he's trying to tell you he fixed a fijera de ere.
Yeah, so let's talk about that race. Free sodas, or I walk.
Half price, diet, cola champagne. That's my final offer.
What? Ain't no Dominicans be drinking on diet soda.
Be thankful at least someone around here is getting a raise.
I'm starting a union. Underage cousins of bodega workers, unite!
Excuse me! This isn't social hours.
I'm sorry, it's con eso. I gave my mom half my check to pay the bills.
¿Y qué pasó? She drank it all away? Vanessa, when are you gonna get out of that toxic environment?
Hi, ma'am. I get my check on Monday. I can pay then. Yes, I'll hold. Daniela, I know I saw you from last time.
Carla, what's my rule?
She'll do anything for you, but she won't support your mother's malfunction.
Dysfunction.
My lights are gonna be out all week.
What would Jesus do?
Do I look like Jesus to you?
Hello? Yes, I'm still here. No, don't transfer me. Hello? Hello?
Oh, no. My. It's time to clear up that negative energy. Now, take five and get me some packing tape.
Anything else while I'm at it?
A Pepsi.
Okay. After this dinner, we can hit a few clubs and...
me up too high. Yes, que pasó, where I go, so no me duro, sabe. No pare, sigue, sigue. Did you see me freaking, freaking? What a way to begin the weekend. Sorry, anything you want is free, man. And my dearly beloved Dominican Republic, I haven't forgotten you. Gonna see this honey, make a little money, and one day I'll hop jet blue. But until that fateful day, I'm grateful I've got a destination. I'm running to make it home, and home's where Vanessa's running away from. I'm running to make it home, and home's where Vanessa's running away.
Cabron, I'm trying to help you.
We're talking Spanish.
The drivers are dirty bastards.
Uh-huh, dime. He's going to the cloisters. He's stuck in the Hudson.
Exit 14, follow the signs before Tyrone.
The U turn off exit 15 a lot faster.
It's also illegal.
Seis la quince. Hagas una media vuelta. Sigue derecho.
You gave him your directions, didn't you?
Eyes on the dispatch, por favor.
Yes, sir.
You look more beautiful and even smarter.
Must be the bags under my eyes.
Mamá, mamá, mija, tan preciosa. Turn around, let me see my
clothes. Mom, what? You think you're all grown up now? I was hoping we'd grab a few coffees and go home for a minute.
No, no, no. We're celebrating. Caridad is still serving breakfast.
You might already eat up by Claudia.
So I get a Daniela soon.
You have to go by Daniela. Everyone.
Guys! I had this whole speech planned on the plane, and
Benny, give us a minute.
If there's anything I can do.
Go.
I lost my scholarship.
Did you get in some kind of trouble?
No.
It's okay, just tell us what happened.
My grades were below the cutoff, so they put me on probation. Then after midterms, the dean called me to his office, and he was like, we have to pull your scholarship.
But you were studying nonstop.
No, I was working to pay for books. I didn't have time to read. Look, I ended up taking a leave of absence.
Does leave of absence mean dropout? Nina, look at me. Mírame.
I guess you could say I left school.
What?
When?
I didn't know what to do.
When?
March.
4 months ago. What were you doing since then?
Figuring out how to tell you guys? Staying on my friend's couch?
Like a beggar? You lied to me. Every time I called you.
I didn't have time to work two jobs, finish term papers, and study for finals.
Two jobs? You said it was just the one.
It's expensive. The scholarship only covered part of it.
Then you pick up the phone and you say, Papi, I need some money.
But you laid off two drivers.
I would have found a
Dad,
way.
You don't know what college.
Well, then educate me, por favor.
I'm going to get started on dinner.
Mom, cancel tonight.
You'll be home in an hour.
Why didn't you just ask me?
What could you have done?
This isn't happening. Useless, just like my father was before me. Brutal, useless. And every day he got the cane. He came home late and prayed for rain, prayed for rain. And on the days when nothing came. My father's face was lined with shame. He'd sit me down beside him and he'd say, my father was a farmer, his father was a farmer, and you will be a farmer. But I told him, Papi, I'm sorry I'm going, father, I'm getting on a plane, and I'm gonna change the world someday. And he slapped my face. He stood there staring at me. Who did? Today, my daughter's home and I'm useless. And as a baby, she amazed me with the things she learned each day. Learned each day. She used to stay on the fire escape while all the other kids would play. And I would stand beside her and I'd say, I am proud to be a father, cause you work so much harder and you are so much smarter. Change the world someday. I will not be the reason that my family can't succeed. I will do what it takes. They'll have everything they need. Or all my work, all my life, everything I've sacrificed will have been useless.
Jesus, perdóname. So Gladys went behind my back for a $10 hairdo, and guess what she found in her extensions? Una cucaracha. And one of the big ones with wings. Ooh.
Hey, ladies!
It's
Mira quién es.
Oh, yeah, she's back.
I called you all morning. Guess who confiscated my phone?
Pasa.
Next fall, put me in your suitcase and take me with you. Mind if I steal Vanessa for a minute?
And what are we, chapuletas?
Pobrecita, you need a makeover.
Right. I can't, though. I have to help my mom. But I'll see you at dinner, right?
Of course. I'll be packing. Tomorrow we close that door forever.
10 minutes, tops.
Can you believe the salon is moving to the Bronx?
Getting out of the barrio and headed to the hood.
They keep raising the rent. What can I do?
Damn, now it's gonna mess up my highlights.
Ungrateful. I mess up your highlights at a discount price.
Fair.
And if you come to the Bronx, free eyebrow waxing?
Oh, well, you know, you're the only one who touches these brows.
So I see. Tweezers.
Oh, but what happened to these curls? You need some hair gel, mommy.
Oh, please don't make my curls all crunchy.
Oh, you have to accept hair gel into your life.
Little birdie told
You dropped out.
No me diga.
I should go.
Well, that's a shitty piece of news.
That girl never quit anything.
Muchacha never even got a B.
She got a C in gym once. I had to talk her off the fire escape.
Maybe the pressure cooker couldn't take it and poof, the lid flew off.
But why? What the hell happened?
I don't know.
Same every day. Quit trying to impress Nina.
Woo, you need to impress some old spice under those arms, man.
Shut up, my boss put me on dispatch, so I gotta look professional.
My boss, man. You're paving the road to someone else's dream, man. Strike out on your own.
I'm learning on someone else's dime. The day I open Benny's car service, I'll know my trade inside and out.
Either one of you Rockefellers want to take this business off my hands?
I'm Heck good. No.
I didn't think so.
Yo, 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 yo! Yo! Buy my t-shirt. Today's special, 2 for $20.
How about I give you nothing and you scrub your initials off my awning?
It's Sonny's secret recipe, man.
That's $1.25.
I'll trade you for it. I got bottle rockets, Roman candles. It's the 3rd of July. The party starts tonight.
Contraband, vandalism. You got 3 seconds before I call the cops. 9-1.
Who's not? You double check this.
Take 5 Lotto. Hold up. We sold a winner yesterday?
Somebody won?
I want a cut of your cut.
I don't get a cut. Yup. These numbers match.
What's the payout? Don't tell me like $500.
Yeah. $96,000.
Damn!
$96,000.
Dollars a holla.
$96,000.
That's a lot of spray cans.
$96,000.
Yo, if I won the lotto tomorrow, well, I know I wouldn't bother going on no spending spree. I pick a business school and pay the entrance fee. Then maybe if you're lucky, you'll stay friends with me. I'll be a businessman richer than Nina's daddy. Donald Trump and I on the links, and he's my caddy. My money's making money. I'm going for Potomoto. The bling, I want the brass ring like Toto.
Oh no, here goes Mr. Braggadocio. Next thing you know, you're lying like Pinocchio.
If you're scared of the bulls, stay out the rodeo.
I got more hoes than a phone book in Tokyo.
Ooh, you better stop rapping, you're not ready. It's gonna get hot and heavy and you're already sweating.
Yo, yo,
yo, yo, no, I'm sorry with that dancer. Shut up, go home and pull your damn pants up. As for you, Mr. Frona of the Shire, 96
Come on, I have enough to knock your ass off of taxes.
You'll have a knapsack full of jack after taxes.
96,000!
Hey,
96,000!
No,
96,000!
I never
win
shit!
96,000!
Thank you.
Yo, I'm just saying, it's silly when we get into these crazy hypotheticals. You really want to breath and go ahead and get a set of goals and small, small lists as you pursue them. And with those 96, I know precisely what I'm doing.
What you doing?
What am I doing? What am I doing? It takes most of that cash just to save my ass from financial ruin. So I can keep the coffee brewing. I'll spend a few on you, cause the only room with the view is a room with you in it. I'm not gonna give up right after Claudia. The rest of it, just fly me down the Puerto Plata. I'll make the best of it.
Yo, 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 with 96,000 I finally fixed housing. Give the body your computers and wireless web browsing. Your kids are living without a good education. Change the station, teach them about gentrification. The rate is escalating.
What?
The rates are penetrating.
What?
The hair corporations where we should be demonstrating.
What?
What about immigration?
What?
Politicians be hating.
What?
Racism in this nation's gone from latent to blatant.
Off the top of my head.
96K, go.
If I win the lottery, you'll never see me again.
Damn, we only joking. Stay broke then. Breadcrumbs for your birds. Stay in the shade, okay?
I should stop by Padre Carlos's and light a few candles.
Light one for my broken grate. I gotta go call the mechanic about that thing. Mi amor, like you always say, patience and faith.
Paciencia y fe.
Thank you.
of Havana, a crowded city of faces the same as mine. Back as a child in Capivora, I chased the birds in the plaza, praying, Mama, you would find work, combing the stars in the sky for some sort of sign. Ay, Mama, so many stars in Cuba. In Nueva York, we can't see beyond our street lights. To reach the roof, you gotta bribe the super. Ain't no Cassiopeia in Washington Heights, but ain't no food in La Vivora. I remember nights, anger in the streets, hunger at the windows. Women folding clothes, playing with my friends in the summer rain. Mama needs a job, Mama says we're poor. One day you say, vamos a Nueva York. And Nueva York was far, but Nueva York had work, and so we came. And now I'm wide awake, a million years too late. I think of you imagining what you do.
Welcome home slush. Two parts blue raspberry, one part cherry cola, and look.
I don't know how to nerve.
In the end.
Domingo, that's how you.
she?
But...
Yo, Sonny.
One day, you'll both need my sympathy. And will I be there?
Probably. Is this step taken?
Learn any new curse words?
I'm trying, but it's like learning two different languages. Dominican Spanish, Puerto Rican Spanish.
I hear you. I spoke a different English at Stanford.
Really?
Weekend. Verb. To go skiing at your cabin in Lake Tahoe.
Oh.
Tahoe. Not sure. Cabin. Noun. A blasé word for mansion.
You gotta teach them some local vocabulary.
Oh, I did. Every day in the cafeteria, I was like, oh yeah, you need some fries with that?
Volume 5.
agua, so sweet and nice mi agua. Tengo de mango, tengo de pancha, de piña y de fresa. Tengo de china, de limón, de beso, de peseta. Hey, piragua, piragua. Softies trying to shut me down, but I keep scraping by the fading light. Hey, Pata, this is my town. Piragua, piragua, new block of ice. Piragua, 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 keep scraping by. Piragua, keep scraping by, keep scraping by. Light a little light, light a little light.
Scratching the record is my favorite part.
Yo, did we miss the record scratch?
Put the music back on.
Bueno, for no encore, show up late, you missed the hot stuff.
New Zealand Shiraz, vintage 2008.
Gracias.
Pastel de guava for dessert.
Bendición, abuela.
Que Dios te bendiga. Alabanza to the day. Listen, we have to talk later.
So, West Village, do I owe you a bottle of champagne?
I wish. The landlord saw my credit application and laughed. Out loud.
Oh, screw him. Wasn't the right place for you anyways.
No, there was exposed brick. And on purpose, not because the walls were all busted.
But don't worry about that. We should go dancing later.
If there's AC, I'm there. You in?
Actually, Vanessa and I already have plans.
Yeah, come with us. The more friends, the better.
You know it. Friend?
Dios mío, the West Side Highway was bumper to bumper.
There you are.
Hey, boss.
El jefe.
What's up, Mr. Rosario?
Mira pa allá, who's that handsome?
It's my beautiful princesa.
Dad?
Excuse me, you're the princesa, Gloria's la reina.
And what does that make me?
The dictator?
Damn straight. One day, I'll open up my restaurante boricua.
Until then, you're all my guinea pigs. Serve yourselves. Play
oh, listen up, everyone. Attention, attention.
Let's serve first. The food's gonna get cold.
Cami, the pernil can wait 5 minutes. 27 years ago in Arecibo, Puerto Rico. Threw down my shovel, I hitched a ride into town. I took a leap of faith. I bought 2 plane tickets to Nueva York, went over to this one's house and said, vamos.
The whole plane ride, I was trying not to cry.
That whole plane ride, you were drinking Bacardi.
Sin vergüenza.
We were Nina's age. Now look at you. You make me proud to be Rosario. So I threw down my shovel again. I took another leap of faith. Nina, muñeca. I sold the business to pay for your tuition.
What?
I sold Rosarios, you're going back to Stanford.
Kevin, this had better be a joke.
Uptown investment takes over in 2 weeks.
Uptown, they offered us nothing.
It was enough, maybe.
Dad, I'll take night classes. I'll get a job. It's fine.
What? So you can end up like one of those girls stuck in El Barrio?
Hey, why you gotta look at me when you say
no,
that?
No, did I just lose my job?
Of course you didn't. I do the payroll, the banking, your chaotic papers. We worked 20 years to build this company. I worked.
20 years for what, Connie?
What about
for
your
what?
Employees?
You can't just kick us to the curb.
Your drivers are half my customers.
I'm not a welfare office. Familia comes first above everything.
The day you hired me, you said I was family.
You are all my family, and you have my word. We are not selling Rosarios.
That was business? This is my daughter.
You're not selling Rosarios.
I'm making the damn deal.
This is our company.
It was in my name.
Dinner is over. Mom, excuse me. I'm not good enough to sit with the bourgeoisie. Con permiso.
Vente, abuela.
Gracias por venir.
Benny, I'll fix this, I promise.
Stay away from him, Nina.
I'll get out of your way.
You know I'm never going to touch that money.
So help me God, you are going back to California! Nina!
Thank you. Bye.
Thanks, but I'd like to be alone with my broken window.
I picked up most of the glass.
Hey, recognize this?
The bodega's first customer?
First dollar my dad made here. Bueno, take whatever batteries and candles we have to the church on Autobahn.
You don't need no backup?
For what?
Your soul. Dr. Phil said the first stage of grief is denial.
It's a stolen register, a ripped up almond. It's just things.
I heard.
I still got a gas range. Can I make you some coffee?
You've got actual stuff to deal with.
Listen, about last night, Sonny was calling, Abuela was alone.
My phone didn't ring once all night. No one cared if I was okay.
I meant to call.
Sorry about your bodega.
Yo, Sonny, you gotta come check out my new wall. I painted that shit by candlelight.
Shh. The man's having female troubles.
My bad.
You got a new canvas. Tag up the whole store. Have a blast.
Yikes. Gracias a Dios. Where have you been?
Waiting here since 3 in the morning.
You should check your messages. I've been combing the streets all night.
My phone died. She went dead.
Follow your lead. She walked out the door, same with you.
Pero carajo, who opened that door?
Camila.
Later, Fluffy, right now let's find our
They'd be so
so proud of you today.
Your mother, where were you?
Boss, Mrs. Rosario, can I have a minute?
It's okay, Dad.
Think very hard about what to say to me right now.
Please just hear him out.
Actually, no. I'll say this nicely. Stay away from my daughter.
I've worked here since I was practically a kid. You know me.
Do you think you're anywhere close to her level?
Of course not. No one is, sir.
Stop calling him, sir.
You stay out of this.
Jesus, Dad.
I taught you how to tie a tie, Benny. I taught you how to drive a car.
And now I tie the same tie around my neck as you. We're not that different.
You know nothing about our culture.
This shit again?
You will never be part of this family, entiende?
Loud and clear.
Wait, Benny.
Why learn the language if they still won't hear you?
Sin vergüenza, are you trying to shame
me? Yes, Dad, that's exactly what I'm
trying
to do.
Well, you succeeded. Congratulations, you succeeded as always.
Oh my God, enough! Now you bring it to me. Mom, God, I always said enough. I'm sick of all this fight.
Donnie.
Yeah, bop, 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 bop. I think you said enough. Now listen to what I say. What I say goes.
You
to walk a mile in that dank, nasty tunnel, and my guy even stepped on a rat.
Oh, hell's no. That's disgusting.
Right?
Okay, people! I got through the con Edison. They said it'll be at least 24 hours.
Are you kidding me?
Okay, we can complain, or we can get organized.
Complain!
Here, it's called a broom, and it's the 4th of July. Show some freaking spirit.
I'm catching a bus downtown for lunch. Who's hungry?
No traffic lights. They stopped all the buses.
This is like Gilligan's Ghetto Island.
Graffiti beep on la música.
I ain't got no batteries.
The dispatch has a generator.
Ain't nobody there.
Well, can't you open a hydrant or something?
The popos took my monkey wrench.
Play nice.
My shoes are getting stuck to the dang street.
My nails are stepping off.
La bandera, la bandera.
and they never turn the lights back on?
We are powerless, we are powerless.
And y'all keep singing and dancing and celebrating, and it's getting late, this place is disintegrating.
We are powerless, we are powerless.
All right, we're powerless, so light the candle. There's nothing going on here that we can't handle.
You don't understand, and I'm trying to be funny. I'm
gonna give a third of the money to you, sonny.
What?
Yeah.
For real?
Yes. Maybe you're right, sonny. Call in the coroner. Maybe we're powerless, a corner full of foreigners. Maybe this neighborhood's changing forever. Maybe tonight is our last night together, however. How do you want to face it? Do you want to waste it when the end is so close you can taste it? Don't cry with your head in the sand. I'ma fly this flag that I got in my hand.
Arriba esa bandera!
Hey!
Took her medicine, I'll never understand. I like to think she went out in peace, for peace is the bread crumbs in her hand. Abuela Claudia had simple pleasures. She sang the praises of things we ignore. Glass coke bottles, bread crumbs, the sky full of stars. She cherished these things. She'd say, means to praise this thing in God's face. Quite literally.
78.
She thought it was bad luck to throw him away.
My abuela's front porch. Barrio Snobby de la Vega, third grade.
Man, I got a check minus on that thing.
Nice handwriting. My abuela's front door is all busted up. It is falling off the...
I believe that would be hinges, spelled with a J.
The doorbell don't work. Because so many people comes over, the doorknob be falling off the handle. The poor laureate of 183rd Street.
Nina, how much is your tuition?
She asked me about it last night.
Abuela would want you to have some.
It's okay, I have my parents. I can't take her money. But if you could spare some of these pictures, my dad would really appreciate it.
There's a bunch more boxes inside.
Every afternoon I came.
sold the business. That man took every last dollar I had.
Mr. O'Hanrahan, when half this block was Irish.
That Polaroid is an antique.
Dad, I have to just say this first. Benny's a good person. And I hope you can trust me. Mom, I've been thinking about what you said and what Dad did. And if you guys never quit anything, then there's no way I'm going to. I want to go back to Stanford and finish what I started.
Camila.
Yes?
I'm asking for your support on this.
So then ask.
Senora Rosario, are we ready to sell this business?
I'll never be ready, but I know it's the right time.
Okay. I'll be a mechanic again if that's what it takes.
How can I pay you back?
Nina, when I was 9, I took a few pieces of wood and made a box. I took a rag from the kitchen and an old coffee can. I walked down to the plaza in Arecibo and shined shoes for a nickel. At the end of the day, there was 35 cents in that can. Did I buy sweets? Did I buy candy?
No, you bought shoe polish.
I've always had a mind for investments. Nina Rosario, Bachelor of Arts. When that day comes, we'll call it even.
I love you, Dad.
She won't support your mother's dysfunction.
I know the rule. I just never thought you meant the first part of it. I'm touched. You care about me.
Oh, yeah, I'm just signing the papers. You're still paying the rent.
Thank you.
Feels good, doesn't it? What? Spreading Jesus' love. I should have never gotten you that miracle a day calendar.
Well, this is it. Make a farewell speech?
It's like a band-aid. You rip it off and you don't even notice.
It's hotter than the islands are today, and Mr. Softy's truck has broken down. Here come all his customers my way. I told you I run this town. Blackouts are nice, the little light. It's great thing to go. Bilagua!
Don't act like you can't hear me.
State your purpose.
Here's some of that lunch money. Go buy yourself a couple of pepperoni slices.
So it all comes down to this? My severance package?
Money and liberty, what you always wanted. I'm freeing you. You're free.
You think Bert would ever abandon Ernie? You think Knight Rider would be anything without Kit? He'd be taking a bus.
Bye-bye, you watch too much TV. Can we talk about this tomorrow?
Fine. Bye. See ya. This is the end of an era.
He's got a point.
How's it going?
So I got you a present. I went downtown to get it. Doing anything tonight?
Cleaning.
Done for the day.
No way.
Cause we got a date.
Okay.
About you and me.
She's going back in the fall.
Tomorrow I'm gonna start planning my own business, and I can't do that until I finish this. My uniform's on the counter. Here are your keys. We're all squared away. I had your back, Kevin. And now I got my own.
Benny.
When the sun goes down,
you a calling card. 'Cause I'm falling hard for you.
I go back on Labor Day.
And I will try to make my way
out west to California.
So we've got the summer.
And we've got each other. Perhaps even longer.
When you're all alone. Suddenly without me. Forget about me.
Thank you. the morning light off the fire escape, the nights in Bannon Park blasting Big Pong tapes. I'ma miss this place, to tell you the truth. Kevin dispensing wisdom from his dispatch booth, and at dawn, Vanessa at the salon. We gotta move on. Who's gonna notice we're gone? When I jive stone, as the evening winds down to a cross on, can I ease my mind when we're all done? When we've resigned in the long run, what do we leave behind? Most of all, I miss Abuela's whispers, doing the lot of pick six every Christmas. In 5 years, when this whole city's rich folks and hipsters, who's gonna miss this raggedy little business?
What are you, baby? Rachel,
you don't close, we fix the brink.
What did I tell you about this pump?
You got a commissioning artist.
Well, his brakes are still good.
This is the first work in my new series.
Check it out.
I illuminate